Let's see. What is... Where the f***
is Ray Crane?
I told you.
Sue Ellen? Do you know where the ranch hands are today? I've been looking for Ray Krebs all morning long.
Chandler, I don't.
Why do you not know? You just been out here all morning, having some drinks, reading a book?
This is what I do. I
haven't been paying attention to anything going on out here. You know, I think I'm just gonna have to go back inside the house and start making some calls, because I'm gonna get to the bottom of it if it's the last thing I do. Tommy, put Ray on. Ray, where is everybody?
Where are the ranch hands?
Yeah, we're down here at the day of carrying for the United Way.
I pay you all a
ton of money. I've got an oil company to run, and I do not have time
to be messing with the farm right now on the ranch. If I have to
come down there and bring everybody back personally, I will.
It's a great idea. You and Sue Ellen should come down here. This is really awesome, man. People are volunteering and helping out. You should come down here.
I'll be right there.
Listen here, Darren Wilson, J.R. Ewan, and Sue Ellen. So, we gotta find out what's going on here. What is all this day of caring stuff I keep hearing about?
All right, well, day of caring is one day out of the year that companies in our community allow their employees to volunteer for whatever they're gonna do. I appreciate that.
You think it's gonna be a good time?
I think you just go do you, and I'm gonna go do me.
Well, if you wanna go have a good time, why don't you get you a puppy? Because I'm telling you right now, I got some money to make. So, I don't understand all this, but you know what I'm going to do is I'm going to go out and I'm going to find some place where they're working today. I'm going to find Ray, I'm going to find the ranch hands, and I'm going to get them back because I need to make some money. I don't really care about all this day of caring and helping out and all sort of type stuff. So y'all just keep having fun, whatever it is you're doing, but I'll see you at the gas pumps.
Hey folks, we're back out here at our United Way agency. As you can tell, Tori's not here, so I'm carrying the team, like always.
Look at these volunteers. They're out here working
excuse
on this
me,
day of...
Excuse me, sir. I'm J.R. Ewan. Could I ask you what's going on here today?
Well, number one, this is Day of Caring, and you're interrupting our social media stuff.
Okay.
So.
What?
United Way, Day
what,
of Caring.
What is that? Why are people caring about this whenever I've got a ranch to run?
Day of Caring is a day where community members could go out to United Way agencies and do some volunteer work.
Okay, you've already lost me because the only thing I care about are my employees and the money that they make me. And what I've found out so far today is that they're not out at the ranch working and they're out here volunteering free time.
Oh, because some people care about other people.
Well, the only thing I care about is the money that I make, and what they should care about is getting back to work. And if you don't, guess what? You're fired. So Ray, Tammy, John, you're fired. And you, sir, I don't know what it is the rest of your day you're doing, trying to get people to do things for free, but you're causing a commotion with my employees, so I'm gonna go find me some new ones.
Do you have any school supplies you'd like to drop off?
Stuff the bus? You see the size of my hat, the size of my truck? The only thing I'm stuffing in the back end is money. Kids need that, a day of caring. That's all I see and all I hear in this bus. So Ellen, this is ridiculous.
As you just saw, J.R. Ewing is not a fan of Day of Caring. He doesn't like philanthropy and he doesn't like helping people. But I wanna tell you, the impact that was made today is incredible. Day of Caring 2022, we saw 22 projects and more than 1,000 hands come together to make sure that nonprofits across our community were able to have projects done for them that literally changes lives. Thank you for participating in Day of Caring.